At Alvetro Orthodontics, we really strive to provide optimal care, but I want to do it the most efficient way, and I want patients to have a very positive, pleasant orthodontic experience. In-house 3D printing means that we can produce a very high-quality product, we can do it very efficiently, we can do very cost-effective, and we have total control. Alvetro Orthodontics has been around for 30 years, and we've got 22 employees. My Sydney office is really our main location. Then we have a branch location in Tip City. I'm the sole orthodontist. Of course, I've got amazing staff that support me throughout the day. We really serve a large community. On the average day, we're seeing about 125 patients. We have custom braces. We also do in-house aligners, which is really a nice way to be able to provide aligner treatment, but be able to provide it at a lower cost to patients and be more efficient in the delivery. One thing that has really helped me grow the practice is technology and letting people know about the technology. We really were early adopters of scanning technology. That obviously led right into 3D printing. So over 10 years ago is when we opened our 3D print lab and have continued to evolve with printers. We currently print models for retainers, models for in-house aligners, indirect bond trays, and also occlusal guards or splints. We really rely on our Formlabs systems based on the accuracy, the precision, and the reliability. We do a lot of production, and it's so nice to know that whatever we put on that print platform, it's going to print successfully for us. One of the things that changes our digital workflow the most is the introduction of new materials.
Using the Form 4B for our indirect bonding trays has been such a great experience. The preform software is super user-friendly, and the speed of the Form 4B is incredible. It allows us to turn over and get a patient bonded that same day if needed. The clarity of the IBT Flex resin is incredible. It allows you to truly see the bracket in that bracket slot to ensure that you're getting a successful seat of that tray in the patient's mouth to ensure that you're getting a proper bonding.
The ability to 3D print has really allowed us to create our in-house aligner system, and that has really allowed me to provide a service for patients. On the average day, we print about 150 models, and the effect on my practice has been amazing because people want aligners, and so many people come here, particularly because we make them ourselves.
Prior to coming to Alvetro Orthodontics, I had no experience in digital dentistry or 3D printing. And so being in an office where Dr. Alvetro had already implemented that was honestly truly amazing to me because I had never experienced that before. I learned printing with Formlabs, and I can tell you that I had my first successful print in under 30 minutes. I love that Formlabs provides a user-friendly guide to get you from point A to Z, starting with the preform software and with all of the accessories, getting all the way through the post-processing steps. And that is so unique because from experience, I've learned that not all other 3D printer companies do that. The Form 4B has been such a game changer for us in the office. It's literally going to be changing the way that we're scheduling out our appointments for patients who are going to be getting their braces off.
We have found that we can eliminate appointments for patients because now we can produce models so quickly. Prior to having our Form 4B printer, when a patient would be getting their braces off, there was a step before that debond. What happens is that appointment, you remove the wires, you go ahead and scan the patient, because then we're going to use a program that will move the brackets. Then you have to reinsert the wire, and you have to tie the wire back in exactly like it was, and you send the patient away. But things can happen in the meantime. Maybe the wire wasn't put in exactly like it was. Maybe your patient would break a bracket. And what would happen is when they would come back for their digital debond, if everything went well, when you remove the patient's braces, you then had the retainer set to go. So those are a couple appointments there. You've got that scanning, and then you've got your patient coming back for their debond. Now with our Form 4B, we can print a model so quickly that we can do all of that in one time.
We're able to remove their brackets that day and then get them a retainer within 30 minutes or less.
So what'll happen is the patient sits down, I take their braces off, my staff will scan, and then the next person will take that scan, process it, and get it on the printer. In the meantime, we'll be taking their photographs, their final records, any correspondence that needs to be done, and by that time, the retainer's set. So we've taken a process that was multiple appointments and has made it so much quicker and so much more accurate. It has saved my staff time because they're not digitally removing brackets and then trying to play with the models to get a printable. It really has produced a much more accurate product. We know it's gonna fit because we just took your braces off 20 minutes ago. Really reduced treatment time because there's obviously a wait time to get in for your next appointment. So we may be saving 6 to 8 weeks on their treatment time. One thing that makes me really comfortable being able to do a debond and deliver retainers at the same time is the reliability of my Formlabs printer.
Everything that has come out has truly enhanced our practice because it allows us to give these appliances to patients and know that we have the confidence in the product and quality that we're giving these patients and the product and quality that Formlabs provides us in office. From our team members to our patients, it's been an overall game changer for us.
I can't imagine practicing orthodontics without 3D printing. I can't even imagine having to outsource to have someone else print or fabricate appliances for me. One, it would be so inefficient. It would be so bad for patient experience, and it would be so expensive. I want to provide the best care possible in the easiest way possible. And to do that, I really need to use all the technology that's available.